Welcome to driver training. Today you will be taken through the operation of an F40PH-3C in MBTA livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the engineer's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. We'll need to start the engine before we can get moving. The HEP engine is a smaller, secondary engine to provide power to the coaches for lighting, air conditioning, and heating. Let's start this now. To make sure we can be seen, we'll need to set the lights. Take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. The reverser determines the direction of travel. This train is now ready to depart. Use the throttle to apply power and get moving. You are now approaching Boston Back Bay. Use the automatic brake to apply braking force and slow the train down. On the way to Ruggles, we will perform a test of the emergency brakes. We will now begin the test of the emergency brake. Move the automatic brake into emergency. Now the train has stopped, we can begin to recover it. Apply the independent brake while the automatic brake. Now that our brake pressure has recharged, we can release. good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train. Welcome to driver training. Today you will be taken through the operation of a CTC-3 cab car in MBTA livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the engineer's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The cab car is powered by the F40PH-3C, and we will need to set it to be the active driving end. To make sure we can be seen, we'll need to set the lights. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. This cab features an in-cab signaling system. Upcoming speed limits will be displayed on the ATC panel. This train is now... You are now approaching South Attleboro. Use the automatic brake to apply braking force and slow the train down. Lock the doors and apply power to continue. On the way to Attleboro, we'll perform a test of the emergency brakes. We will now begin the test of the emergency brake. Move the automatic brake into emergency. Now the train has stopped, we can begin to recover it. Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train. Welcome to driver training. Today you will be taken through the operation of an ACS-64 locomotive in Amtrak livery. Today we'll be adding some additional stops to our service for training purposes. During this brief introduction, we will go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. We'll need to start the battery. Press and hold the battery control button. This locomotive uses a pantograph to draw power from the overhead lines, and we'll need to make sure it's using the rear pantograph. Take a seat in the engineer's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The reverser determines the direction of travel. The HEP engine is a smaller, secondary engine to provide power to the coaches for lighting, air conditioning, and heating. Let's start this now. To make sure we can be seen, we'll need to set the lights. Take a quick glance at the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. This train is now ready to depart. Use the combined power handle to apply power and get moving. Thank you. You are now approaching South Attleboro. Use the automatic brake to apply braking force and slow the train down. Proceed to the next stop at Attleboro, unguided this time, and see how you get on.
Thank you.
good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train.